Before you start your morning routine, listen up. Could your hair care products be making you sick?
A new study found toxic chemicals in hair products some of you might use every day. New this morning, KACI Jones looking into what it means and how to protect yourself. Good morning, KACI.
Good morning. This study done by Silent Springs Institute tested 18 different hair care products, anti-frizz serums, leave-in conditioners, hair relaxers, lotions, and more. All these products are primarily marketed to black women. Researchers tested each product for 66 toxic chemicals. 45 of them were found in each product had between 4 to 30 of those target substances. Some of these chemicals come from plastic, and all of them have serious health concerns. 84% of the chemicals detected were not even listed on the product's label. We reached out to local hair care experts and doctors about these results.
There's a host of different things it could do, from problems conceiving to some issues that might arise in a developing fetus, some issues with, you know, a male fetus and their reproductive organs developing. And honestly, there's some concerns even boiling down to maybe an increased risk of certain types of cancer.
There's no danger in hair care. There's no danger in taking care of your hair. What you should do is make sure you deal with a professional, make sure you understand what's going on in your skin, what's going on in your body.
If you can't afford a professional, another hair trend that many women are starting, including myself, is to go with the more natural hair care routine. People make their own products out of essential oils and different natural organic substances. There's also an app called Detox Me, and it allows you to scan the label of your product to see if there are any chemical concerns with it. NIKKI?
Very good info. I'm trying the oils too. Thanks, KACI.